Hey everyone, we are here at the St. Paul Ice Fishing Expo. It has been a fabulous day, and we are finally just getting to walk around because, you know, at the end, the crowd is dwindling a little bit. With that, we are so excited to see that there are some products out here that have been, you know, either updated or have some cool new features. So we're here actually with Rick, Bite Me Box Tip-Offs. Tell us about what you got here.
Okay, so first off, our oldest product would be the heated tip-up. This year we have gone to a plastic version of it. We used to have a wood style one, so it's about 2 pounds lighter, for those of you that do know of it. And a big part of these tip-ups is that bite adjustability. Number one, the box part of it, that black box with that sun catching on there, that thing's going to heat down to probably 10 or 12 degrees just fine anyways. And then blacking out that hole is a real big deal on those clear water conditions or shallow water conditions. So it's real important to have that blacked out a lot of days. So, but what really makes these apart from the others is that bite adjustability, our patented bite adjustability. And I'll show you just real quick how we set that. You just basically are resting it on there. As opposed to using a spring flag type setup where you're getting a lot of resistance, we use a drop flag system. So when that fish comes in there and just touches that, it barely touches it at all, it's gonna go up and give you that bite. So, and if you wanna go to a harder setting, you just pull the reel farther forward, you leave the counterweight forward, and now I can fish with that sucker minnow or that big shiner, and it'll give you that setup. So, another nice feature, you just push that back, easy access to get the fish out. Winding them up is real easy. You pull the reel right out, wind it up, you've got a place to put the hook, put that hook right in the cork, push the button up, cinch it tight, no tangles, no mess, the next time you go off. Really nice. As far as the heat goes, we use charcoal. What we're going to do is we're going to put 5 briquettes in that can. We're going to basically light the top two. We use a turbo light torch in a metal skimmer, and we just blast those top two until the edges turn white. We put them on there. You're going to get about 6 to 8 hours of heat out of those 5 briquettes of charcoal, which is awesome on those cold days, 35 below zero, no problem. Another nice feature with this, because all those components are in that box, we use a ball, not a flag, that flaps in the wind. So you can fish with that super light setting for your crappies or anything else, perch, bluegills. You can fish in a 30 mile an hour wind. You'll never have wind trips with this tip off. So it really is nice that way. You can fish in any conditions. We also have a new for this year, a lid stop on there that holds that. There's a damper system in there. So when you first light that charcoal, you want to give a lot of oxygen and let that go through there. Then you can damper that down with this, close that hole off.
Oh, nice.
But this will keep that from closing from the lid blowing shut. So that's the box tip-up. We also have the extra reel assemblies for them. So if you want to change the whole rig out, you can swap it right out. So if you want to go from steel to mono and switch your whole setup, you can switch that out as well. So that's a real nice thing with the whole box tip-up. That's for your extreme guys that want to tip a fish all the time and have it out there. You can keep that heat rolling and it'll be good. We also have the panfish tip-up, which is new for this month, this year. That works on the same aspect of everything else. You can basically set that one very light like that too. And it takes nothing to trip it. That's designed more as an economical model. It's going to cost a little bit less, but you're going to be able to only fish that on the warm days. But what most people are getting it for is in the wheelhouses or the shacks. And we have that bracketry that we sell as an accessory, so you can mount it in the shack and kind of replace your rattle reel, but it allows you to take it out of the shack on the nice days and put it out and use it. But it's designed to be able to bring along with you all the time, and on the nice days you can put it out and use it. So that's kind of what we got going on for this year.
That's awesome. So for people who have not made it down to the expo yet, this is a fabulous table to come and see all of what is offered here because it's a lot of really cool stuff. For people who cannot make it down to this show, how do they find you guys in these boxes?
Yeah, so we've got a website. If you search anything, box tip-ups, but basically it's boxtipups.com, www.boxtipups.com, and you'll find us there and you can order right online and we'll ship it right to your house for you.
Perfect. So we're looking forward to either seeing you here or out on the ice.
Thanks.